over? You gotta be kidding me.
Just go.
Unfucking believable. She won't even fucking listen to me. It's just work, you know? Women, you're fucking lucky that you date dudes.
No, I'm not.
I'm actually dead serious about that.
I don't.
Go away.
Michelle, it's Pete.
Hey.
Hi. Yeah, come on in. I'm drinking some wine. Want a glass?
Sure.
God, I don't even know. I'm still crying. So stupid. Is White okay?
Sounds great.
Okay. I really mean it. I gotta be done with this guy. Whatever the hell Charlie and I had, it's not what I want. I don't really think that love is supposed to feel like this.
What does it feel like?
Well, you know what love feels like.
Yes, of course. I mean, I meant, what does it feel like when you're with Charlie?
I feel alone. His work and himself, it always comes first. It's his entire world, and no, it's not even about that. I'm tired of being an afterthought. Let's sit.
Michelle,
I've known you for a few years, and you're pretty damn amazing. You're kind, you're funny.
I'm hilarious.
You are hilarious. And you're not too difficult to look at, if you know what I mean. And I do think Charlie does love you, in his own way.
Yeah.
Yeah. But if he keeps making you feel unnecessary...
God. Ask me to make a great paella, and I'll blow your fucking mind. But treat me like a doormat, and I'm obviously falling to pieces. I know what I need now.
Some more wine?
No. I need to become a chef. I need to transfer all of this energy and this sadness into something that I know that I really want and I know that I can do.
That's a fucking great idea.
Thank you.
Of course.
I don't know what I would do without you.
And you'd do the same for me, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, but I,
No. Okay.
No,
Are you okay?
My head is, I think, a wine or something, but can I call you tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Sorry.